Greetings.
You all right?
As well as can be expected, considering no one has bothered to talk to me in many cycles. Intriguing data. I can help you. There is something valuable that lies at the bottom of this facility.
Thanks. We'll see what we can find. You all right?
The sky is broken.
What broke the sky?
The emergence. Scanning. Sector 6 Alpha. 7 anomalies. Scanning. Sector 6 Beta. 1 anomaly. The sky is broken. The masters are gone.
Not done yet. We can do this. Ready, BD? Pretty hurt.
What are you doing out here?
They ordered me to hurt you.
Who?
The invaders. Don't worry, I'm not programmed to fight.
Appreciate that.
It's not safe here. They will hurt you like they hurt me.
Enjoy that, buddy.
I don't think a lightsaber can stop me. A good blaster will put them down. A saber made of light? How is that supposed to be a weapon? Exactly. Nothing compared to a good and trusty blaster. Another base for the Bedlam Raiders. We're unstoppable. Those other droids here are such chumps. They do whatever we say. Suckers. You'll never catch me taking orders like that. No way. Not me. I mean, unless it was Ravis, in which case, well, obviously. I'd sooner be broken down for scrap than get pushed around by anyone else.
Happy to help.
What a haunted old ruin. But if the boss says there's something here, who am I to question it? Fun as it is to have something to fight, Ravis won't be too happy if you get any closer. So run along, Jedi.
Roger.
Still here. You have guts, I'll give you that. But I've got my orders, so get out of here.
Thank you.
Let's get this data disk back to Z. I'm in bad shape, buddy.
Make sure the way is sealed. Nobody gets through. Not even that Jedi scum.
Target is a coward.
That's right. We should send word, let them know we spotted him. I would prefer to kill him myself, but I'd sooner not answer to Ravis. There is always next time.
You are in violation! I will intensify firepower!
Take this!
Taking the shot. I have sustained damage.
Sounds like they're defending something important up ahead.
Enter the laboratory. They're not supposed to.
You okay?
They're not allowed to enter.
I need some help. Just what I needed.
Target is approaching high-value location. Initiate defense. He will not pass. Try harder. Recalibrate.
Whatever's ahead, they really don't want us getting to it. What'd you find, buddy?
whatever happened tore this moon apart. Let's check it out. Good job. Toss it here.
What did I say? Close it! Close it now! Deal with this, droid!
Wait!
They really don't want us inside. Let's look. Heavy duty. Don't think I can move it. Come on, buddy. Thank you. Poor droids. Left alone here for centuries. Until the raiders came.
This trinket is broken. Useless.
According to the manifest...
We should get these back to Cordova.
I was promised some cut you to pieces. You won't stop me!
Custom emitter. Maybe we can salvage it. Let's go, BD-1. Force is with me. All set, BD? Do your thing, buddy.
You took a wrong turn, I think.
This must end quickly.
We can still see you. I caught you!
I'll go. I'm the best pilot for this mission, and you know it.
Every ship we've sent into the Abyss has vanished without a trace. We'll go together. I cannot let you take the risk alone.
This is your invention. No one else understands it. You're the only one who can guide me back.
All right. I'll record the passage and make sure you return to us.
Another memory. We should take this back to Jeddah. Master Cordova will want to see what we found.
The station is closed. They're here.
Who's here?
We've been attacked. Evacuation protocols in order. This station is closed. It is dangerous to remain here.
Would've liked to see you scrapping ships on Braca in your younger days. This place is a hell of a sight, and I've got no doubt it's crawling with nasties.
Let's take a look.
Full speed to Jeddah.
Think Cordova can make some sense of that tech Cal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Sierra again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
How much do you owe her, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits? That better be one hell of a casserole.
All right, Cal, get up here.
I agree, but how can we be sure it's safe?
We cannot.
The network's resources are stretched thin, and some local leaders are unwilling to accept the risks.
How can we convince them? Many fear that accepting refugees will put a target on their back. Safe travels, Cal.
How did you and the Anchorites end up building this archive?
Well, we began our work in the holy city of Nijedda, preserving whatever we could find of the Jedi tradition.
Sounds like a dangerous place to collect outlawed teachings.
Too dangerous. After one too many close calls with the Empire, I convinced the Narkis to relocate here. We found this abandoned monastery. And set about building everything you see.
I can't believe you did all this in only a couple of years.
Well, it's been hard work, but once I understood my calling, I had to answer it.
That you did. It hurt when you left. Felt like you quit on us in the middle of a fight.
I know.
But you were trying to restore the order. Rebuild what was lost. The fight was never your goal.
Are you so sure it's yours?
A strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by the lightsabers.
Wasn't me. This time.
Perish the thought,
You think you can fix it?
I don't know. But I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. And they don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaius isn't responding.
Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, it could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you. Boat?
You know what? I think I should stay here, make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Armaius.
You got it.
And no heroics!
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you. Is the safe house far?
No, but we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me.
Breathe. What was this place?
An old anchorite monastery. Impressive, isn't it?
Yeah.
Pilgrim Sanctuary is an ancient temple. Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path's safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come, just not so soon. Pilgrim's Crossing is on the other side of the desert.
This way, Master Junda. We are nearly there. So, what do you think?
It's old, abandoned, and in the middle of nowhere. It's perfect.
Have you been here before?
Yes. I once saved a pilgrim from a stormtrooper not far from here.
There's our ride. Let's hope this spammel doesn't abandon us.
Don't hold a grudge, Cal. It's not you.
Steady, steady. Easy, friend. Time to go.
Let's try to avoid unnecessary attention.
Won't be easy when the desert's littered with imps.
Then we will deal with them together.
Easy does it. Let's go! Yeah! How many safe houses does the path have left?
I do not know. But I suspect there are not many.
You, come here! Go back down! It's only a laser sword!
Okay, now. Go! Looks easy to get lost out here.
Then it is a good thing you have a guide.
Good job. Here we go!
Ready?
Yeah, let's go.
know what's going on out here. I don't know. I'm just done with marching around all day.
Sometimes everything out in the desert starts to look. The same.
You must focus on what is different. That is how you will not get lost.
Whoa. Imperials in the way.
Not for long.
Keep
it up! Don't be reckless! Guard up.
So, how'd you get involved with the hidden path?
I came across someone in need during my travels and helped them hide from the Empire. That eventually led me to the path.
Sometimes I wonder if destroying the Holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. But there are others.
And the Empire is still hunting them down.
Just so. We must protect those we can.
Hey, buddy, Stim. Great time to change up our equipment. This is a unique piece. These are all over Seer's base.
Yes. They are ancient security mechanisms. A remnant of those who came before. When the Empire arrived, the Anchorites began to use these.
Old tech is less conspicuous.
Exactly. Sanctuary.
The safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
That looks like trouble.
At least there's two of us. One for each of its...
Nasty things.
Did you find the way to Tanalore?
Not yet. But we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Did you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you. Yeah. Nice.
A shortcut to Seer's base. That is where we are going. But we must take the long way for now.
I need to focus. Let's go.
I'm with you.
Empire's closing in.
Let's split up. I will slow their progress. We'll regroup near the temple.
Hey, Marin. Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching, Cal.
Just you and me again. It's locked. Welcome, traveler, though your journey started long ago. Huh.